next time.
Would have banished me. Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
Man merkt es Chloe an, dass... Man merkt... Also, komische Kameraführung, ey. Man merkt es Max an, dass sie weiß oder eventuell sogar spürt, dass es Chloe nicht so gut geht und dass es bald zu Ende geht mit ihr.
Oh man, there we are making pancakes. I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago.
Literally seems like yesterday.
I wish it was.
Me too. This photo... Maybe I could...
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So, I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
Chloe verlangt jetzt sehr viel von uns. Akzeptieren? Verweigern? Ich weiß es nicht. Es ist ein schwerer Schritt, aber... Man sagt ja, man muss auch mal loslassen. Klar, man möchte nicht unbedingt diesen Menschen verlieren, den man über alles liebt, oder... Oder seine beste Freundin. Besten Freund, was auch immer. Also ich würde auch nicht wollen, dass meine Freundin geht. Vor allem so früh geht, weil ich liebe sie über alles und ja, es ist einfach. Also eigentlich bleibt nur eine Wahl. Oder beziehungsweise eine Entscheidung ist nur richtig. Verweigern würde alles wirklich hinauszögern. Gerade jetzt in Chloes Zustand, sie weiß, dass es nicht gut um ihr steht. Es ist einfach nur so schwer, aber wir müssen es akzeptieren. Wohl oder übel, auch wenn wir es nicht wollen. Ich drücke nur sehr ungern diese Taste, aber wir müssen es. Für Chloe, das ist ihr Wunsch. Und diesem Wunsch möchte ich nachkommen.
Chloe, I'll just drift asleep. Dreaming of us here together. Forever. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of you for following your dreams. Don't forget about me.
Never.
I love you, Max. See you around.
sooner than you think.
Ja, ist kein leichte Entscheidung. Auch ich habe schon so einiges erlebt, was nicht gut war. Aber ja, auch damit muss man umgehen. Viele können es, andere nicht. Viele können schnell es verkraften oder verarbeiten. Ich zum Beispiel kann das nicht so schnell verarbeiten oder, so, sagen wir so, gar nicht verarbeiten. Aber ja, es ist Zeit, Abschied zu nehmen.
I'm sorry, William.
Und müssen wir zurück, um es wieder rückgängig zu machen, damit Chloe wieder die Alte wird, die wir kennen. Also, wieder so. Wo haben wir jetzt diesen Punkt? Oh, haben wir Fotoschärfe. Da haben wir sie. Oh. Auf zurück in die Vergangenheit.
Someday Dad will get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Aha! You can't hide from me forever. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
Ja, und so verändert sich die Geschichte erneut. Aber landen wir wieder genau da, wo wir aufgehört haben, wo wir in die Vergangenheit gereist sind. Aktuell sieht's danach aus. Okay, wir scheinen in der richtigen Vergangenheit zu sein.
Chloe, you're alive. Yes.
Oh yeah, now you suddenly want to kiss me? You had your chance.
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
Not anymore. I'm just spaced out too. Welcome back to the real world, Max.
Yeah.
I don't think I can ever tell Chloe about what happened.
Ja, das ist die echte Vergangenheit, die Vergangenheit, die wir eigentlich spielen wollen. Dann mal auf.
Getting lost in all this shit.
So close, yet so far away. We have to do three main things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel. And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Dark Room. And I do have a gun now.
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
You didn't even let me take that money to pay Frank off.
And I'm glad. We have to be better than that.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. Or to who. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not gonna be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
Gut, dann wollen wir mal.
I can't abuse this level of my rewind power. It's way too dangerous, and I need to navigate the present without messing up the past.
Ja. Wollen wir uns dann mal der Sache angehen? Ich frage mich, ob der Vogel noch da ist. Also hier ist er nicht. Also schließlich haben wir den Vogel ja nicht rausgelassen.
Since David might be in there, I better mosey along for a change.
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
David, I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. but I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.